Hungary's 20-year-old Istvan Peni upstaged fellow countryman and air rifle legend Peter Sidi to claim his first gold in an International Shooting Sport Federation World Cup final, in the process also equaling the junior world record in the men's 10-meter air rifle final. For India, Ravi Kumar failed as he became the first shooter who was eliminated in the finals. India's Ravi Kumar, who finished 5th in qualifying with a score of 623.9 to reach the final, finished 8th, eventually shooting 123.4 to be the first to be eliminated in the final. Ravi shot well, with none of his 12 shots going below 10. Spare the 5th, which was an effort worth 9.2, but such was the level of shooting that it could not be overcome.
No, I'm not happy with my performance. In the next upcoming event in Commonwealth Championship, I will try to do my best. Let's see, it was lots of pressure here, and I was in good training, under good training, but I don't know what happened today. I thought it was not my day. I hope in championship I will do my best.